they've been arrested on warrants relating to breach of copyright offences in the United States, money laundering and racketeering. Within New Zealand, we have seized in excess of $6 million worth of top-end motor vehicles and over $10 million in cash from several New Zealand finance companies.